On 6 May 2021, you will have the opportunity to make your vote count in the Scottish Parliament election. The Scottish Parliament passes laws on matters that affect your daily life, such as education, health, law and order, sport, training, transport, housing, income tax, some aspects of welfare. These are known as devolved matters. You will be voting to elect members of the Scottish Parliament, MSPs, to represent you in the Scottish Parliament and work for you in their local area. Everyone in Scotland has one constituency MSP and seven regional MSPs. You can contact any of your eight MSPs or attend their surgeries to give them your views or seek their help with a devolved matter. The party or coalition of parties with the most MSPs overall in the election will have the opportunity to form the next Scottish government. So, vote on 6 May to have your say on who represents you.